It's not about me. It's not about you. It's not about the things I've done or the things that you didn't do. It's not about who sinned more or who sinned less. When it comes to God's standard, we've all failed the test. It's not about all those cigarettes that you didn't smoke. It's not about my drinking, your dancing, or the way that I cast my vote. It's not about where you were born or where I may live. It's not about us, babe. It's all about him. It's not about the clothes you wear or the clothes I don't. It's not about the words that I use or the words you won't. It's not about doctorates or GEDs. It's not about my checkered past or your family's pedigree. It's not about my diet and what I did eliminate. It's not about the TV shows you like or the ones I hate. It's not about my skin color or your nationality. It's not about you and it's not about me. It's about Jesus Christ, the way, the truth, the life. It's about Jesus Christ and his perfect sacrifice. It's about Jesus Christ and all that he has done. It's about the finished work of God's Son. It's not about better homes and gardens or those weeds that run wild. It's not about whose hairdo is in or out of style. It's not about the latest, greatest, super-duper technology. It's not about if you're single, married, or have a family. It's not about Lamborghinis or Chevrolets. It's not about what our checkbooks they do or do not say. It's not about the price of gold or the economy. It never happened on Wall Street. It happened at Calvary. It's not about your upbringing or the way I was raised. The only admission here is by God's grace. It's not about how holy we may think we are. You see, there's only one bright morning star. It's not about what all the people get together and decide is true. It's not about what your best friend believes that you should choose. We have all fallen short of God's glory. And it's only because of his son we're in this story. It's not what I think about you or what you might think about me. We're both getting better minds and new bodies. And so to my own master, well, I will stand or fall. Men might hang up on me, but my father, he still calls. It's about Jesus Christ, the way, the truth, the life. It's about Jesus Christ and his perfect sacrifice. It's about Jesus Christ and all that he has done. It's about the finished work of God's Son. It's not about me. It's not about you.